Doctors will examine the brain of late pro wrestler Chyna to see if she suffered from traumatic brain injury. Chyna, whose real name was Joni Lohrer, was found dead from an apparent drug overdose in Redondo Beach last Wednesday. She was 45 years old. Her brain is going to researchers to check for CTE. It's a condition caused by repeated blows to the head. In past cases, it has led to depression and erratic behavior.